Be your own dentist. Here a trick to remove tartar buildup at home. Mineral deposit on teeth is known as tartar. A time passed by, the amount of tartar increase, and if you don't take care, it can cause periodontitis. Of course, the best way to remove tartar is paying a visit to your dentist. But another way to remove tartar at home. To do so, you will need baking soda, toothbrush, hydrogen peroxide, salt, water, cup, dental pick, antiseptic mouthwash. Baking soda is the most popular and effective tool for remove plaque. Step 1. First, mix 1 tablespoon of baking soda with 1/2 tablespoon of salt into a cup. After you wet the toothbrush with warm water, dip into the mixture, scrub teeth with it and spit. Continue the same process for the 5 minutes. Step 2. Mix a cup of full of hydrogen peroxide with 1/2 cup of warm water and rinse your mouth for 1 minute. Then spit and rinse with 1/2 cup of cold water. Step 3. Rub the yellow tartar from the teeth with dental pick. Be careful not to scrub the gum because it may irritate and damage them. Step 4. Rinse a mouth with antiseptic mouthwash and repeat every second day. Here are some other advice to help you keep your beautiful smile. Strawberry and tomatoes. Tomatoes and strawberries are rich in vitamin C, which is excellent in oral health. You can rub this fruit directly into your teeth and let it sit for 5 minutes. The way of tartar buildup will stop then. Rinse your mouth with baking soda, mix with warm water afterward. Also, you can use the same procedure with food that contain vitamin C, like bell pepper, berries, lemon, lime, orange and papaya. Cheese. Eating a Swiss cheese before meal helps neutralize the acid that involves plaque creation. An ingredient is aged cheese, work as a barrier agent. Moreover, there are other things that you can add into your oral health routine. Brush your teeth regularly with a soft brush and make vertical movement. Pay attention on the space between gums and teeth. Floss regularly. Consuming spicy food stimulates salivary gland. That way, saliva clean mouth a natural way. Fight bacteria with orange peel rub on teeth before going to bed and don't rinse a mouth.